I'm walking down the street when a guy comes to me and says, "Hi, can I chat with you for a moment?" He looks clean and very neat. I'm quite naive, so I think he's just friendly. I say okay. The man asks me, "How far would you go to save yourself? How far would you go to save yourself?" "Good," I say. "What do you mean?" He says, "I'm talking about the Christian faith. I want you to convert to Christianity. I want you to convert to Christianity." I say, "Actually, I'm a Buddhist." And he asks, "What about your relatives? Are they Buddhists too?" "What about your relatives? Are they Buddhists too?" I tell him, "No, just me." He then tells me that I won't go to hell if I don't convert. He then tells me that I won't go to hell if I don't convert. He says I'm a bad person. He tells me all Buddhists won't go to hell. Finally, he says that the Buddha and all Buddhists serve the devil. Thus, the straw that breaks the camel's back. Thus, the straw that breaks the camel's back. Thus, the straw that breaks the camel's back. I yell at him, "Go away. I refuse to listen to you anymore. I refuse to listen to you anymore. I refuse to listen to you anymore."